Here in Utah, our population is predicted to double by the year 2050. That means double the number of cars on our roads and double the traffic congestion. Get involved at utahtransportation.org and keep Utah moving.